We're at WineFest 2016 at Valenzano Winery in Chemung. This is, I think, the 10th year. I came here one of the first years. There were three or four booths. It was pretty quiet, but the Valenzano brothers have done a tremendous job in building one of the best wineries in the state of New Jersey, one of the best wine festivals. This thing has grown enormously. It's today and tomorrow. Today's Saturday. As you can see, all kinds of vendors, two or three bands. We've even had stand-up comedy here before. It's just a great venue, a great time. It happens every September at the Valenzano Winery in Chemung, New Jersey. Great time. One of the many wine festivals you see throughout New Jersey. And it's like I said, Valenzano has done a tremendous job, as many of the wineries in New Jersey have done. Live from the 2016 Wine Fest at Valenzano Winery.